It's a beautiful day outside. Let's get a painting started for today. So today we have our standard old 18 by 24 inch canvas. We're going to be painting an Arctic winter. So make sure your canvas is all nice and wet. You're going to start by mixing the blue and the black. So we're going to start with the mountains. You decide where you want to put your mountain. I'm going to start right here. What the heck? So now what we're going to do is add a little bit of snow to dust the top of our mountains. We're going to take our white, go right in with the white. We're going to cut across the tip of the mountain. Just pretend you're a little whisper floating across the mountain. Now we're going to mix our blue and our white, maybe a little bit of green in there. And we're going to just cut across the top. Only happy accidents. So now we're going to go in with the white. A happy little cloud, wherever we want it to live. Fluff it. Shoot, let's have some more fun. Okay, so now I've mixed our green with our red and black, and it somehow made like a brownish color. Let's start from the bottom, work our way up. Tree named Carl. Always gotta name your tree. Now we're gonna dust the top of our trees with snow. Let's get crazy. So this is our Arctic winter. That's all for today. I've certainly enjoyed being with you.